again. If I was granted one wish, and this is not kidding, I've been saying this for years, it is that I should be able to wake up one morning and find that I could play the piano like Willie the Lion Smith. Willie the Lion is, in the jazz history books, noted as one of the masters of the school of jazz piano playing known as Harlem Stride Piano, a school which originated before World War I and which incorporates such great names as James B. Johnson and Fats Waller. But it doesn't end there. When New York's 52nd Street was the hub of jazz activity in the late 30s, the Lion was there. He's a composer of note, a raconteur. He's written his own autobiography, Music on My Mind, which is a wonderful chronicle of the entertainment business in America. He's had a tune dedicated to him by one of his greatest admirers, Duke Ellington, Portrait of the Lion. And he's here now at the Marquee Club, bursting with music and reminiscence. We have to accompany him on bass, Brian Brocklehurst. And on drums, Lennie Hastings. So, draw up your chairs and for the next 30 minutes, listen to Willie the Lion Smith.
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, I should like to take off with one of Thomas Fats Waller and James P. Johnson's Carolina Shout. This is the real stride, the shout, the feeling of the church, the spiritual, combined together and you'll get this. That's what we call stride, means both hands moving. One plays the piano, you play rag, or you play a classic. This hand is gone, but you put them together because the bass clef is the most important, as Ellington said, like we have this. Without this and the bass clef and the piano, we have nothing than the drum. This is the answer to the symphonic, to the jazz, to the swing, to everything. Now I'll take off in a different type. They're all gonna be exciting. Big Spider Bit wrote a thing called In a Mist. I had the same dream. I wrote one called Morning Air. While my Jane was sitting in the park, this is the idea I got. Different phrases, different types. The Polonaise by Chopin.
Come on.
Now, we've had all kinds of blues, spiritual. But the great master who brought it here, I had the pleasure of working with him for a period of time. His name is William Handy. We call him Father Handy. He was the writer of the St. Louis Blues. Does it reach everybody? Thank you. I should like to give my conception and the two boys I'm fond of in the band, our conception of how we do the St. Louis Blues. That evening sun go down. I hate to see folks that evening sun go down. Cause the man that I love, baby, he's done left his town. If I feel tomorrow just like I feel today, yeah, yeah. I feel tomorrow just like I feel today. I'm gonna pack my grip and make my getaway. St. Louis woman with her diamond ring, you know she wore it around her apron string. Now if it wasn't for powder and that store-bought ham, you know that gal of mine, she wouldn't have gone nowhere. Saint Louis blues, and I'm blue, 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 and I can be, yeah, yeah. Got a Saint, 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 Saint Louis blue. She's got a heart like a rock that is cast into the sea. I knew a doctor by the name of Pat, fell in the well and he broke his neck. Says him right, the fault's his own, he should tend to the sick and let the well alone. Come little children and gather round me, listen to the tale I'm about to tell to thee. It's all about that old black crow, you see, who built his nest in the hickory tree. Got the same, 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 same. Got a Saint, 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 Saint Louis blue. Got a heart like a rock that casts into the sea. Got a Saint. Da 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 da. What's that thing he says about old lay?
Booyah.
Jewish, we say, oy vey's mir. Now, I should like to reduce it to its lowest common denominator, another great writer who was difficult to play, called Dardanella. I recorded this when I was 18, one of the top standards, called a relaxed vamp movement. Sneakers. Now the part where the versatility comes in. The vibrations are very strong. I think we owe another hand to these two fine gentlemen and everybody here. So let's give it to them again, please. It was a tune that I had to write over in vaudeville because the lyric was very complicated. So they say when you get stuck while singing and you miss cue, you keep on going. You usually don't stop. That's when you perform. This is called Back in Nagasaki, where the cats chew the back, and I'd like to wicky wacky woo.
Thank you.
cigars there. Hot ginger and dynamite, that's what the cats swing all night. Nagasaki, when they catch you to bed and they start the wicked wacky woo boy. Now the way that they entertain, feel really hurry a hurricane. Nagasaki, when they catch you to bed and they start the wicked wacky woo boy. Fujiyama, she grabbed your mom without the hitting the boots, start the beating the boots. You had the egg in the suit, you had the milk in the egg. She owed the egg, six blue, six pies in the piece. Now the way that they entertain, feel really hurry a hurricane. Nagasaki, when they catch you to bed and they start the wicked wacky woo boy. Hot ginger and dynamite, that's what the cats swing all night. Nagasaki, where the cats shoot the back and they start the wicked wacky woo boy. Now the way that they entertain will really hurt a hurricane. Nagasaki, where the cats shoot the back and they start the wicked wacky woo. Fujiyama, she grabbed your mama, start the hitting the boots, start the beating the boots. You had the egg in the snoot, you had the milk in the egg, you had the egg shake, two, six, five, six, a piece. Now the way that they entertain will really hurt a hurricane. Nagasaki, where the cats shoot the back and they start the wicked wacky woo. Let's go, boy. All yours, kid, let's go, one, two, there, yeah.
Well, this is where I say goodnight on behalf of all of us, but I hope we can have a little more music to play us off the air. Willie.